and flighty when offered love, said, "Oh, it's Betty." And Ralph, just to make it neat and tidy, let's get married and do it righty. Whoa, I don't know. Now if one wants an Aphrodite, one must be feral, strong and mighty. One must be honest, rich and daring, filled with love and lots of sharing. Yeah. And if one can be so enticing, then soon he'll score the Aphrodite of his life. Of his life. Play it. One must be virile, strong and mighty. Won't you be my neon natty, beach bikini, Aphrodite?